Louis here, and wait, before I start this vlog today, that Louis is a magic trick guy, but also make sure to subscribe to our Instagram to see what the coming events are and stuff. The three mooches. So Louis says here he has a magic trick. Explain.
So you guys have to stand on our side.
Okay. I guess we can't be near him. Can I show them inside it?
So, inside here, this is what's inside, okay?
Oh, yeah, because all the other stuff is junk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, I mean, they could if they want to.
Here, I'll show them. Right. So, here, and here. So let's get to the magic trick.
And so, yeah. So have it.
Oh yeah.
Put it inside. You close it.
And there's a kitten right there.
You don't need a kitten, but
you can if you want.
This one, you don't need a kitten. I'm in love now, little kitten. Oh, I'll put it back where she
is. Okay. So we're just making these little vlogs now, so.
Oh, and then this is what you do. You say, whatever the object is, whatever color it is, the main color of it is, the main color is orange. So I'm gonna be like, orange shoelace, orange shoelace, orange shoelace. And then you grab three things that are the same color as it. I know it's not exactly, but like the shade of the color doesn't really matter, as long as it's like orange or something. And she really likes these, so I'll give her. And then you rub it over. Whoops. And if that happens, that's when you have to restart. Orange, but you can put those right there. Orange shoelace, orange shoelace, orange shoelace. Grab them. You put it back. And then you say orange. Wait, not light. You grab, you don't put them back. Tab them. Them up here. Line them up. Like that. And then you do it two times. One. Two. Then you do the orange shoelace thing again. Orange shoelace. Orange shoelace. Orange shoelace. Now we're going to open it and see what it's on. Honestly, guys, that's the second time we did it, and I'm still so mind blown because I watch a YouTube video in the morning, and yeah. Back, you know. Now, do you want to see it doing it backwards?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna put this one in. We're gonna say shoelace orange, shoelace orange, shoelace orange. Shoelace, orange.
And you don't have to do it on like a house thing.
You could do it in any object.
Mm-hmm.
Most people say they do it on
flat surfaces, like a table.
But like a table that has can go inside.
Why does it have to be inside?
Because it works better.
Oh, so on like.
Yeah.
So you, otherwise, if you see it, will the magic actually work? Right.
So then, then you take it over here and then you just glide it. And then you do this. You put them back and you say shoelace orange again. Well, I would do it. Shoelace orange. Shoelace orange. Shoelace orange. Okay, guys.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that video.
Guys, come here.
They're here. They stayed.
No, like, over here.
What, are you gonna tell me it's fake? Is that exactly what you're gonna tell us?
It shouldn't be.
It is. It truly is.
No, it's not.
You can't even see in there.
I know.
I forgot it's all before. It was not fake. End off with.
Goodbye.